Well, Jeremy, for me, it was I had a number of skating drills that I did on my backyard rink or when I was power skating, and one of them is the figure eight drill with two pylons that I did. We worked a couple different patterns with it, whether it was pivot backwards or on the cone, and I really think that helped my skating a lot and helped my ability to play today.